The Divine Comedy Summary. The Divine Comedy is a narrative poem by the Italian poet Dante Alighieri. Dante was a scholar in philosophy and theology. He was involved in religious and political issues in his hometown, medieval Florence. He also wore other hats like prose writer, literary theorist, and political thinker. Dante became famous for this monumental narrative of the Divine Comedy. This novel was written in the 14th century with three sections, Inferno, Purgatorio, and Paradiso. Dante's poem, The Divine Comedy, was written 700 years ago in Italy. It's a narrative that has dramatically influenced all artists since its conception. This poem is viewed as the most remarkable Christian story written after the Gospel. It has a TV series based on the original poem, one canto being one episode based on Dante's words. The series has 9 seasons, each with 11 episodes, except the first season, which has 12. The Divine Comedy Overview. This comedy explores several things, not just the afterlife, as most people assume. First, the story presents the best love story of Dante and Beatrice, who dies early, leaving him devastated. The story starts when Dante gets lost in a dark forest and threatened by a tree beast, a full-body mountain lion mount, and a she-wolf. Virgil comes to her rescue from the underground to protect him. She guides him through the inferno and purgatory after Beatrice requests her. Beatrice descended into limbo to give him a mission. She later guides Dante through paradise, which is divided into 7 heavens. The Divine Comedy has 3 sections: Inferno, Purgatory, and Paradise. Inferno explores the afterlife through the author's experience and Virgil's guidance. Inferno is divided into 9 circles of punishment. The last 3 circles are divided as, the 7th has 3 rings, the 8th one is known as Maelbolge with 10 chasms, and the last one is subdivided into 4 zones. The author learns that in the Inferno, sinful souls are punished according to the severity of their sins. The Hell is a funnel-shaped underground cave extending into even smaller circles. Purgatory is a place where souls are purified before moving to heaven. But, again, the souls can still reincarnate back into purgatory. Virgil guides Dante through the purgatory. The last part is paradise, where Beatrice leads him. He encounters 10 spheres of heaven in paradise and meets saints, angels, and the divine presence. Paradise is a place where all good souls belong. Perhaps you want to understand human society and its development. Then, consider placing an order for our sociology homework help. Characters in the Divine Comedy. This story features various characters that play a unique role in facilitating the themes. The Divine Comedy characters are Dante, Virgil, Beatrice, Matilda, and Lucifer. 1. Dante is the story's hero and narrates it in first person. He is the story's main character and protagonist who journeys through hell, purgatory, and heaven. This author represents a journey of human reflection on a spiritual journey. He is lost spiritually and wandering away from the true path of righteousness, too. Virgil, she resides in hell, a section known as limbo or the first circle. She is an ancient poet admired by the author and is the perfect guide for his journey. Virgil is a competent guide, but requires divine intervention to complete the trip safely. 3. Beatrice, she is the love of Dante who guides him to heaven. This lady descended from the heavens and requested Virgil to guide Dante. Beatrice is an angel transformed into one of Mary's handmaids. She symbolizes love and compassion and helps Dante experience the divine presence. 4. Paolo and Francesca are lovers whom Paolo's brother murdered. They are both in hell, and their presence evokes Dante's pity. 5. Chacho, she is condemned for gluttony and prophesies about the civil disputes that occurred after his death. 6. Matilda, she is a mysterious lady and a companion to Beatrice. They meet with Dante in the earthly paradise. She submerges Dante into a stream, Lethe to erase his memory of sin, and later into River Juno to restore his cleansed memory. 7. Lucifer, he is the prince of hell and is also called Dis. He resides at the bottom of the ninth circle of hell, below the earth's surface. He has three faces and a mouth, but does not speak. Instead, his mouth is busy chewing the greatest traitors, Judas, Cassius, and Brutus. These are some of the notable characters of the Divine Comedy. The setting in the Divine Comedy. The Divine Comedy has two different kinds of settings, the physical and the imaginary world. The story is set in medieval Italy, where Dante lived. It's the poem's first and primary setting. The other fictional locations are hell, where Dante narrates the events and meets the other characters. The second setting is purgatory, where the souls are cleansed or purified before entering heaven. The third setting is in heaven, where all the good people go after they die. The Divine Comedy plot. The plot of the Divine Comedy covers three main episodes: hell, purgatory, and paradise. It narrates the experiences of Dante when he visits the souls in the three states. In hell, the author encounters sinners undergoing various forms of punishment. Virgil leads him through the nine circles of hell. For instance, he meets wrathful souls fighting each other and traitors frozen in ice. He goes to the next place, purgatory, guided by Virgil and later Beatrice. He learns about the seven terraces of purgatory, where sinners have an opportunity to repent and get redeemed. Beatrice finally takes him to paradise. She guides him through the ten spheres of heaven, where there are souls of good people who follow God's commandments. Through this visionary journey, Dante feels sorry for his sins and weaknesses. He experiences God's divine mercy for those who obey him. He also feels remorseful for those suffering in hell and can't help worrying about them. Themes in Divine Comedy. This story discusses several themes that affect our religion and social environment. Some of the Divine Comedy themes are salvation and education. This epic poem enlightens the readers through Dante's experience. We learn about the torments of the sinners that occur throughout with the hope of salvation. These sufferings indicate the consequences of sins. The reader understands there are various types of sin, and to avoid committing them, choices and consequences. God is everywhere. He knows our plans and when we will execute them. However, this doesn't mean that our actions are predestined. He gives us the free will to decide for ourselves, but can read our thoughts. When we employ free will, we should be ready to take responsibility for our actions. So Dante discovers that actions have consequences, and you should bear the burden. Human nature. Humans are very rational beings, which sets them apart from animals. People use language and can master the body's desires. Dante understands that sinners aren't evil people, but they make wrong choices. Thus, man needs divine intervention to help them stay true to God's path, just like Dante needs guidance to find a way back. Again, Dante's love for Beatrice pushes Saint Lucia to present his struggles to Beatrice. Love, God's nature means perfect love. He created the sun through God's divine love. Other features. And creatures. There are other different types of love in this story. Beatrice's love prompts her to request Virgil to guide Dante. Are you required to write an essay for the Divine Comedy characters? We can help you. We offer descriptive essay writing help. Place an order for our credible services. Themes in Divine Comedy. This story discusses several themes that affect our religion and social environment. Some of the Divine Comedy themes are salvation and education. This epic poem enlightens the readers through Dante's experience. We learn about the torments of the sinners that occur throughout with the hope of salvation. These sufferings indicate the consequences of sins. The reader understands there are various types of sin, and to avoid committing them, choices and consequences. God is everywhere. He knows our plans and when we will execute them. However, this doesn't mean that our actions are predestined. He gives us the free will to decide for ourselves, but can read our thoughts. When we employ free will, we should be ready to take responsibility for our actions. So Dante discovers that actions have consequences, and you should bear the burden. Human nature. Humans are very rational beings, which sets them apart from animals. People use language and can master the body's desires. Dante understands that sinners aren't evil people, but they make wrong choices. Thus, man needs divine intervention to help them stay true to God's path, just like Dante needs guidance to find a way back. Again, Dante's love for Beatrice pushes Saint Lucia to present his struggles to Beatrice. Love, God's nature means perfect love. He created the sun through God's divine love, other features. And creatures. There are other different types of love in this story. Beatrice's love prompts her to request Virgil to guide Dante. Are you required to write an essay for the Divine Comedy characters? We can help you. We offer descriptive essay writing help. Place an order for our credible services. The Divine Comedy structure. It's a long poem that consists of 14,233 lines. The text is divided into three parts: Inferno, Hell, Purgatorio, Purgatory, and Paradiso, Paradise. The story uses a terza rima verse scheme that is hendecasyllabic. It's written in first person, where Dante narrates his journey in three realms. The Divine Comedy history. The Divine Comedy is a significant piece and classic of Italian literature. The Italian poet Dante Alighieri is credited for this story. He was born in Florence in 1265 and passed away in Ravenna in 1321. However, his art of creativity is still celebrated today even after his death, which occurred many years ago. Dante wrote the poem between 1308, when he first started it, and 1321, when he passed away. The poem consists of Tuscan Italian, which would eventually become the national tongue of Italy. The poem has three sections: Inferno, Hell, Purgatorio, Purgatory, and Paradiso. The story is inspired by Dante's personal experiences and beliefs and political and social issues in those days. The author was religious, and Catholic teaching, philosophical ideas, and literature influenced his views. The story's original title was La Divina Commedia, but it was later renamed the Divine Comedy to reflect its religious and spiritual themes. It's a grand narrative due to the innovative use of language, imagery, and complex themes. The Divine Comedy genre. The Divine Comedy is a lengthy narrative poem that utilizes a particular poetic structure known as terza rima. Each tercet, group of three lines, in this form is connected to the one before it by a chain of rhymes that begin at the end of one line and terminate in the middle of the next. The Divine Comedy is sometimes categorized as an epic poem because due to the expansive plot. However, it is also an allegory, where each character and event is very symbolic with a deeper meaning.